And 1-2. That was lined up at the right field. John Jimenez chasing after that ball is off the wall, and Iglesias will come in. Jimenez having trouble tracking it down. The third running is coming in. The throw to the plate, and it is out. And it calls him out. A 2 RBI double. It will stand with 2 out. And the Uville honestly thought that Rogowski Jr. was safe. But the Uville takes a 3-1 lead as Cooper Cefaratti picks up his first 2 RBIs of the season.
Number 20, Jeremy Glitzky.